Okay, my friends, good morning. Emmanuel, good morning. Welcome. Emilia, good morning. Let's see, Gaela, good morning.
Buenos días, profesor.
Lucía, good morning, Lucía. Who else? Let's see, Manuel Matos, good morning. Who else? Fernanda Rojas, good morning, Fernanda. Alexandra, good morning. Angeli Bisa, good morning. André Jauri, good morning, my friends.
Good morning, teacher.
We start early, no? Okay, my friends, let's start with the class, okay? Well, everybody, welcome to the lesson 7. Okay, this is our lesson number 7. And today, we are going to present an oral report. Okay, we are going to present a speech. You are going to present the description of your friend, but orally, like this. This is an example, no? The teacher, pay attention. No? This is the presentation of this, no? In your presentations, my friend, you only are going to read your composition.
Good morning, teacher. This is my report. His name is Tom. He is tall. He is young, too. Now, he is happy. He can jump and draw. He can't swim. Thank you.
Okay? Everybody is going to make a presentation. Todos vamos a hacer una presentación. ¿De qué? De tu composición. De lo que tú mismo has hecho. ¿Ok? Primero saludamos al profesor. Good morning, teacher. This is my report. Y cuando finalizas, dirás thank you. ¿Ok? This is the objective of today. Today we are going to evaluate that. Today you are going to make a presentation, an oral presentation, a speech. Okay? You know, no? You use the vocabulary and the grammar we learn in this unit. Todos hemos utilizado el grammar y el vocabulario. Okay? Pero primero, vamos a hacer una corrección de tu composición. Algunos lo han hecho muy bien. Ya tienen su calificación. Yo les voy a enviar ya después de la clase. Pero algunos hay que hacer algunas correcciones. ¿Ok? Mientras algunos compañeros estén presentando la parte oral, estén dando su reporte oral, a los que nos ha faltado hacer algunas correcciones, la vamos a realizar. Cuando terminemos, vamos a continuar con tu presentación oral. ¿Ok? But first, my friend, first, let's make a revision of the grammar. ¿Ok? Let's make a revision of grammar. Alfredo, what is your question?
Profesor, ¿cómo entramos al otro de la presentación?
Sí, yo les voy a enviar ahora el link. ¿Ok?
Ya, profesor.
Pero primero una revisión de toda la gramática para que te des cuenta qué es lo que... ¿Ok? Please. Open one Kahoot in your computers, my friend. Open one. The chat is... the link is in your chat.
Profe, okay. Faltan los números.
Yes, we are going to work with that. But, boys, let's go please to the chat. Let's go to the chat. You have a link. Open please the link. And enter please to this game, okay? In your chat, Adriana, in your chat, you have the link. Open the link. And the ping, you need the ping, no, to start with this. Okay, please, everybody go to the chat, enter the ping, write your name, and we are going to make a revision, okay? Very good, Luciana. Alder, good, Emilia, Luana, Alejandro, very good, my friend, Angeli. Adriana, Braulio, Lucía, Rodrigo, ok, Luis. Enter, please, enter. We are going to make a revision, ok? A revision of all the vocabulary.
Profesor Rodrigo Hurtado, ¿me podría sacar? No puse mi apellido.
Yeah, it's okay, my friend, it's okay. Your name. Only write your name.
Profesor, mi mano está levantada.
Oh, Alejandro, tell me, Alejandro, what is your question?
Quiero decir que, no sé, pero veo a todos rosado.
Maybe it's your computer, Alejandro.
A todos los veo menos a mí. Y a ti te veo con la pantalla rojo y tu cara está rosada.
Maybe it's your computer, Alejandro. Your monitor. Si tienes monitor, Alejandro, apaga tu monitor y enciéndelo, sin apagar tu computadora. Solo apaga el monitor y lo enciendes otra vez. Emmanuel, good. Javier, good. Gaela, Fernanda, Gonzalo, good. Osores, Angeli, Visa, good.
Alejandro, ¿y por
qué? Pero se puede volver a enviar esa clase.
Okay, we are going... Who's missing in this game? Come on. Enter to the game. Kate. Enter, Kate. Kate.
Profesor, estoy intentando ingresar, pero dice, no reconocimos el PIN del juego.
Escúchame, Kate, no lo copies. Tienes que escribir el PIN. A veces por eso no te deja ingresar. Escríbelo.
Sí le escribí, profesor.
Kate, escribe el PIN, pero sin espacio.
Claro, todo junto.
Sí le escribí así, profesor, pero igual no aparece.
O si no, pon control B y control C. Cópialo.
Ok, let's start, ok. Kate, si no, en Zoom nada más jugamos. Me dices por el chat, red, blue, green or yellow. Ok, tell me the color.
Yep.
The color, ok. Ok, my friends, let's start, ok. Question one. A ver, si no has podido ingresar, por favor, en el chat me dices. Voy a estar pendiente del chat. Tell me the color. Ok, in your opinion, what is the answer? Okay, very good. Most of you did correctly. Good. For the students, pay attention, my friend. When the question is, can David skateboard? Yes, he can. When the question is with can, you answer with can, not with is. Is is, for example, when I say, is Marcos angry? The question is with is, no? Is Marcos angry? Yes, he is. Is Matthew tall? Is. Yes, he is. The question is, can David skateboard? Yes, he can. Pay attention to the question. It's very important. Look at the question. Not only the picture. Look at the question. Okay? Now, this is true or false. Blue, the color blue, and red make brown. When you mix blue,
falso, falso.
Make brown. True or false? Luciano, in English, my friend, red, green, blue, yellow, okay? You know the colors in English. Okay, the next. Three, okay? Complete this sentence. In the chat, please tell me blue, green, yellow, the color. The boys are bored. This is the emotion, bored. Not tired, not angry. They are bored. Okay? Thank you. The next, let's see. 4. Can she paint? Okay, continue. 3 students, pay attention, be careful. Todavía seguimos haciendo lo mismo, presta atención. Si la pregunta es con can, no puedes responder. Ah, oh, en este caso han respondido, yes, I can. Pero la pregunta dice, can she? She. Can she paint? Yes, she can. The question is not for you, huh? No, don't say, can you paint? Says, can she? It's for other person. Okay? Be careful with that. The same, true or false, okay? White and black make gray. Gray, the color gray. Yeah, gray is true, okay? We are going to work with this, okay, after. But blue, very good, Luciano, it's blue. Okay, the next question. Is Brandon scared? Yes, he is. The question is with is, huh? Remember, pay attention. Is Brandon scared? Yes, he is. Because the question is talking about emotions. Okay, be careful with that. Pay attention to the question. Look at the question, read the question. 7. My friends, the question was with can. Can Tina, Elma, Peter, and George swim? Yes, they can. Question with can, answer with can. Pay attention to the question. You need to notice the difference between can and is or are. The next. What animal is? It can swim and run, but it can't fly. My friends, you need to read very fast, okay? It can swim and run. This animal can swim and run, but can't fly. The dog. Okay? The cat can swim. The next. Then the last question, okay? Read similar very fast. Okay, now was good, the cat, no? It can fly, it can jump and run. The only animal, the cat. Alder, good job, my friend. Third place for you. Luciana, second place. Well done. And the number one is Javier Gala. Gustavo, continue with number, you're number four, Rodrigo number five. Congratulations, Javier. Nice job. Okay, my friends, now, please, open your book. Okay, open your Young Star. Open your Young Star, my friend, open your Young Star. Go to the page 13, about the colors. We are going to finish with this page and then you start your presentation, okay? Please open your Young Star, the student book, this book, the red. Open your Young Star. Let's go to the page 13. Let's go. Page 13. You know the colors in English, no? You know many colors. We are going to complete activity 3, okay? And this is our example, no? Red color and white color make pink. Okay? The red and white make pink. The pink color. Who can help me in the number, in the letter B? Because in the letter B we have other colors. Javier, please tell me.
White,
okay, continue.
White and black
make
gray.
Gray, very good, my friend. Gray, no, the color gray. Thank you. Rodrigo Avila, letter C, please.
Professor.
Yes, Sofia.
Blue and red make purple.
Oh, excellent. Blue and red make purple. And Gonzalo Palacios is in the next. Gonzalo, please, the next, the letter D.
Blue, red, yellow
brown. Thank you, my friend. Good job. Brown. Easy, no? But pay attention, please. Chicos, en su writing, algunos he visto esto. Tú sabes esto en castellano. Cuando vas a mencionar varias cosas, usamos las comas. Blue, comma, red, and yellow make brown. Cuando tú terminas, stop, the period. Chicos, esto es lo que vamos a revisar ahora en tu writing. Cuando inicias una oración, siempre es con mayúscula. Ya estamos en cuarto grado, no puedes olvidarte esto. Blue. Yo he iniciado con mayúscula, blue. Si vas a mencionar más de dos, usamos comas. Blue, red. Si vas a mencionar lo último, usamos la palabra and, que es y en Spanish. Blue, red and yellow make brown. You finish your sentence, period, the stop. This is a rule, my friend. This is a rule in English. So be careful when you work in your writing. You see? All the letters, all the sentences start with a capital letter. Toda oración se inicia con letra mayúscula, with capital letter, and finish with a full stop, with a period. Y se termina siempre con un punto. This is a rule. For example, mix red with yellow. Red and yellow make orange, period. You see? Okay, my friends, this is a rule. And you're going to check that in your writing. Okay, because now is the presentation. Now the teacher is going to evaluate this, okay? Te voy a enviar ahora el link de tu composición que has hecho. Si es que dentro de tu composición ves algo en rojo, significa que tienes que corregirlo. Le falta mayúscula, le falta punto, o has escrito mal tu oración. En vez de he, has usado she, o en vez de she, lo has dejado como un he. Tienes que corregir todo lo que está en rojo, ¿ok? Pero si no encuentras nada, está todo en negrito o en azul, en otro color, significa que tu composición está bien hecha. Y vas a presentar, entonces tú, vas a hacer tu presentación oral. ¿Ok? Because the teacher is going to evaluate that today. You're going to present your friend. ¿Ok? The teacher is evaluating this. Ok, my friends, please, it's in the chat the link. ¿Ok? This is the link. Everybody, please go to the chat. Everybody, go to the chat. Open the link.
Teacher, disculpe, yo lo tengo guardado en favorito, se podría decir.
Yeah, okay, okay, Angeli.
Yo también lo tengo, profesor.
Yes, if you had in your computer, no problem. Because Gaela, you did an excellent job. Is here.
Teacher.
Angeli, please open your composition, Angeli Bisag. Check some mistakes, okay?
Teacher. Eso no me parece.
Teacher. Ya le di, soy Luciana, ya le di clic al enlace, pero no sale nada, todo está en blanco.
Ajá, profe, también. Azul y blanco. No aparece nada.
No parece nada.
Profesor, a mí sí me parece, pero me parece que cuando entro...
Estimados estudiantes, se les recuerda que, por favor, para su participación tiene que levantar la mano. Caso contrario, usted está incurriendo en la falta de una norma de convivencia. Gracias, profesor.
Profesor, su micro.
A mí también me aparece en blanco.
Thank you. Pay attention, please. Te acabo de enviar otro link. Revisa, por favor, el segundo link que te he enviado, ¿ya? The second link, the second. Ok, my friends, listen. Yo tengo también, al igual que tú puedes revisar tu writing, yo también puedo revisarlo. Yo tengo ya la relación de qué estudiantes lo han hecho bien, tengo en mi registro. Entonces, con esos estudiantes voy a iniciar la presentación oral, ¿ok? Los que tenemos nuestro archivo con rojito, revísalo. Tienes que revisar esa oración. O lee las sugerencias que te he puesto también. ¿Ok? Imanol Antesana. Imanol.
Teacher.
Imanol, can you make the presentation?
Teacher, me aparece en una oración en blanquito.
Ya, yeah, it's okay, Imanol. ¿Ya has revisado el tuyo? It's okay, your writing.
Ya, profesor, ¿me puede dar un ratito? Quiero practicarlo para que me salga bien la presentación.
Ok, Manuel. Ok.
Ok, teacher.
Another volunteer, please raise your hand if you want to present. Maybe Gaela or Luciana. Or Adrián, or Alder, or Gonzalo, or Alfredo, or Braulio. Okay, please, if you want to make the presentation, raise your hand, okay? Okay, Gonzalo, please. Chicos, para hacer la presentación, compartes tu trabajito. Tú tienes tu trabajito ahí, compartes la pantalla y lees todo lo que has escrito, okay?
My friend is, his name Andre, he's sure, he's friendly, now he's angry, he can play soccer, swim and climb, he can sing and fly,
Schengen.
Good job, Gonzalo. Nice presentation. Thank you, my friend. Let's see the next, okay? Rodrigo Ávila, please. Rodrigo.
Teacher, tengo que compartir mi pantalla porque yo me prendí la mente sin ver la pantalla, nada.
Oh, okay. If you prefer.
Okay, teacher, no sin compartir pantalla.
Yeah?
Good morning, teacher. Today I'm going to describe my best friend. His name is Alejandro. He is tall and slim. He is young and funny. Now he is happy. He can play soccer. He can play basketball and he can paint. But he can draw and die. Alejandro is my best friend. Thank you.
Oh, nice presentation, Rodrigo. I'm going to clap you. Good. What? That was good. Okay. Luciana Guerra, please. If you can present, Luciana, okay? It's your decision.
Okay, teacher. Good morning, teacher and classmates. This is my report. Her name is Daniela. She is short. She is pretty. Now she is happy. She can play volleyball. She can't play chess. Thank you.
Luciana, nice presentation, girl. Good job. Was good. Was good, girl. Okay, please, the rest, my friends. Bustamante, Vanelli, the link is in the chat. It's in the chat. Osores. Adriana, yes, you can open your composition. Chicos, los que tenemos algo en rojito.
Profesor, está cargando.
Significa que tienes que revisarlo, tienes que hacer alguna corrección. Okay.
Profesor, a mí en Imanol está bien todo porque a mí me parece una cosa en rojito.
Lo que está, Imanol, en tu caso tienes que corregir lo que está en rojo.
Ok, profesor.
Algo está mal ahí. Fíjate bien, si es que tal vez has usado he cuando debiste usar she. Ok, another student, please, who wants to present, volunteers. No more? Yeah, I'm going to choose, okay?
Teacher, and write your name. Ahí es donde está rojito.
Claro, porque teacher, no tiene que ir esa frase, Imanol. Tiene que ir solo tu nombre. Your name.
Teacher, finish.
Okay, Sofía, I am going to check your writing. But please, if you finish, check capital letters. Okay? Check your the adjectives, the period. Check if you are using his or her or he or she. Be careful with that. Okay, Sofia, it's okay your presentation. It's okay your writing. Can you present? Okay, Sofía. Gaela Delgado, Gaela, can you present, please, your friend?
Profe, ¿me puedes dar 5 minutos? Es que tenía una corrección que hacer.
Okay, Gaela, thank you. Let's see, my friend Braulio Villanueva. Braulio, can you make the presentation?
Yeah. Okay, share. Yes, share.
Share, please, Braulio. Share. Comparte tu pantallita.
Teacher. Good morning, teacher and friends. I present in the description of my friend. By Braulio. His name is Matias. He's short. He's young and funny. Now He's happy. He can play at the guitar. He can play a soccer and basketball. He can swim and climb. Thank you. Thank you for attention.
Nice presentation, Braulio. Nice. Braulio, la única observación que yo te hice justo es esa A. Esa A no debe estar. Es he can play the guitar. He can play soccer.
Okay. Yes. Okay.
Thank you, Braulio. It's okay, your presentation. Nice. Let's see. Alexandra San Martin. Alexandra, can you make your presentation? Can you read your composition?
Teacher, ya terminé, teacher.
Okay, Imanol. Share, please, Imanol, your screen.
Yeah, professor. A ver. Un ratito, profe, un ratito.
Profesor ya lo revisé, profe.
Okay, Javier. Let's see. I'm going to check, okay, Javier? Let's see. Imanol, can you present?
Un ratito, profesor, un ratito.
Or you, Manuel, please. Manuel, can you present your writing? Share your screen.
Professor, sí, profesor.
Manuel, your microphone. Tu micrófono, Manuel, está fallando. Javier, your presentation, your composition is okay.
Profesor, yo no tengo.
Yes, Alexandra. Okay, another student, please. Chicos, todos debemos presentar en clase. El que no logra presentar en clase va a tener que grabar un video.
Entonces, ya terminé.
Y eso es más trabajoso. Mejor es presentar en clase, ¿ok? Si ya terminaste de revisarle, raise your hand and make your presentation, your oral presentation. ¿Ok? Adriana Navarro. Ok, Adriana, please. Share your screen. Comparte tu pantallita.
Good morning, teacher.
This is my friend. Repeat, Adriana. This
her
is
name
friend.
Is Luana. She is tall. She is very pretty. Now she is happy. She can play volleyball. She can't play basketball. Thank you.
Good job, girl. Good job. It's okay. Solo estas palabritas, Adriana. Voleibol es con doble L. Voleibol. Y basketball es con la letra K. No es como en el castellano, con Q y U. No es con K. Okay? But the rest is okay. The rest is correct.
Okay, profesor.
Thank you, Adriana. Manuel, please. Share. Manuel.
You sure?
Present, please.
His name is Gonzalo. His name is Paul. His name is Johnny. Now he is happy. He can play sorry. He can hit boring. Thank you.
Thank you, Manuel. Chicos, para presentar, para que hagan su presentación oral, tienes que compartir tu pantallita. ¿Ya? Alejandro, okay, my friend. Alejandro, present, please.
Hello, teacher. This is my project. Y Alejandro. His name is Rodrigo Habla. He's tan. He's young. Who is happy? He can't fly and do taekwondo. He can draw. Thank you.
Thank you, Alejandro. Good job, my friend. Angelique Kuro. Angelique. You want to present, Angelique? Okay.
Yes, teacher.
Please share your screen.
My friend. He is Lucia Onwaneli. He is Angelique. What is his brother? He is Italian. Thank you.
Angelique, tienes que corregir un poquito más tu composición. Todo lo que está en rojito, okay. Tienes que corregir esas oraciones.
Ok, profesor.
Teacher, ya lo terminé, profesor. Ya.
Ok. Raise your hand, please, Emmanuel, if you want to present, ok? Alfredo, please, share your screen.
Sí, profesor, ¿puedo compartir pantalla?
Yes, Alfredo.
Ya, profesor. His name is Rodrigo. He is short. He is funny and happy. Now he is angry. He can run and paint. He can swim. Thank you, teacher.
Okay, Alfredo, thank you, my friend. Boys, always present like this, ¿no? Good morning, teacher. This is my friend. Y después de decir eso, empiezas a leer todo lo que tienes. Y cuando termines, thank you, teacher, ¿no? Like Alfredo. Okay? It's a presentation. We need to practice more this, okay? Thank you, Alfredo. And Gustavo Bastidas, please, Gustavo, share your screen. Gustavo, okay.
Teacher. Good morning, teacher and classmates. I present my writing, my friend. His name is Andre Jory. He is tall, he is young. Now he is happy. He can sing and dance. He can draw, paint, dive, and skateboard. Thank you very much, teacher.
Very good, Gustavo. Nice presentation. Nice job. Okay, let's continue, okay? Now is Gaela. Okay, Gaela, please share your screen.
My friend. Your name is Daniela. She likes dancing. She likes chocolate. Now she's 9 years old. She can play volleyball. She can jump rope. Thank you.
Thank you, Gaela. In the first part, Gaela, in the first part, your name is, no, her name is, because you are talking about a third person. Vamos a hacer esa corrección, Gaela. Debe decir her name is. Porque si pones your name is, estás diciendo tu nombre es. Okay? Let's check that. Let's correct that. Okay, thank you, Gaela. The next, please, is Sofía. Okay, Sofía, please, share your screen.
Okay, teacher. Good morning, teacher and friend. This is my report. Her name is Dana. My friend, her name is Dana. She is tall. She is pretty. Now she is funny. She can read and sing. She can ride a bike. Thanks for your attention.
Oh, well done, Sofia. Well done. Good. I like your presentation. Thank you. Let's continue with Anjeli Bisag. Anjeli, please share your screen.
Teacher, one moment. Voy a prender mi cámara.
Okay. Los demás, por favor, chicos, ve revisando. Revisa tu writing. No es que no tengamos nada que hacer. Tienes que revisar. Write your composition. Yeah, check. Okay, Anjeli.
Hello, teacher and classmates. My name is Anjeli Daniela Bisag Ponce. Today is going to make my presentation of my best friends, Gaela and Luciana. Her name is Gaela and Luciana. It's fun. One is long, one is high. Now I am studious. She can play basketball and volleyball. The two cannot play handball. Thank you.
Okay, Anjeli, thank you for your presentation. Be careful, please, Anjeli, when you write in plural. Be careful, because in plural, you need to say their names. Their names are, they are, we use that in plural, no? They are pretty. You can say, be careful when you write in plural, because it's very different, okay? Let's continue, please, Emilia. Emilia Carrillo, share your screen, please, Emilia.
Hello, teacher and friends. Today I'm going to present my work, my friend. She is my cousin and friend. She is tall and young. She can play video games, drum and paint. She can sing. She's friendly and funny. Thank you.
Emilia, nice presentation, girl. Good job. Carrillo. Okay. Luana Wamang. Luana, please, it's your turn. Share your screen. Share your screen, Luana. Share, present. Fabiana, finish please with your composition. And finish. Alder, the same. Luciano, finish please.
His name is Adriana. She is tall and deal. She is young and funny. Now she is happy. She can write and volleyball. She can dive.
Okay, Luana. Stop, please, Luana. Stop here. Luana, yo por eso te he marcado esto de acá. Préstame atención en rojito porque si vamos a describir Adriana, her name. Her name. We use his, no. His is for boys. Her name is. Okay. Happy, remember, look at your book. Happy is like this, no? Happy. She can draw and play volleyball. It's missing here the verb play, the action. He can play volleyball. Okay, Adrian. Okay, Luana, check please your composition. Your presentation is good. It's a little bit good, but you need to correct this, okay, Luana? That's why you need to correct, please. It's important. Thank you, Luana. Rodrigo Hurtado. Okay, Rodrigo, please, share your screen.
Ya, profesor, voy a compartir.
Yes, please.
Profe, como yo no conozco tanto a mis compañeros, soy nuevo. Solo algunas veces me hablo con Kaela, así que voy a ser de Kaela.
Oh, it's okay, my friend.
My friends, her, my name is Gaela. She is tall. She's pretty. No, she is young. She can play basketball. She can play soccer. Thank you.
Okay, thank you, Rodrigo. If you say soccer, it's okay, but change skateboards. Change skateboard for soccer, okay?
Ya, disculpe, profesor.
Si vamos a usar soccer, está bien play. Pero si vas a usar skateboard, ya no tienes que poner play ahí. She can skateboard. O she can play soccer. Ahí tendríamos que cambiar skateboard. The rest is okay, Rodrigo, okay? Nice presentation, thank you. But correct your writing, okay? Adriana Osores. Adriana, please, your presentation, my friend. This is a speaking, huh? The teacher is evaluating the speaking part. This is part of your speaking. Y lo que has compuesto, lo que has escrito, eso va a ir por writing. Okay, writing, the composition. Adriana, share, please, your composition. Adriana. Okay, Fabiana Llerena, please. Let's continue. Fabiana, share, please, your writing.
Her name is Fernanda. She's short. She's pretty. Now she's happy. She can play basketball. She can't play soccer.
Nice presentation, Fabiana. Nice. Was good. Thank you, Gear. Let's continue with Alder, my friend. Alder, present, please, Alder.
Yeah, bro. Ay, te lo comparto. Good morning, teacher and friends. This is my report by Alder Daniel Osorio Sunción. His name is Andre. He's small. He's young. Now he's happy. He can play soccer and swim. He can dive. Thank you.
Nice presentation, Alder. Good job. And the last gear, Kate Espiritu, please. Kate. For the rest, please, ready with your book, Young Star, okay? The rest. Kate, please, present.
Good morning, teacher. I'm going to present my work. She is Lola. Now she is happy. She is dancing. She can stand on end. She can not sing.
Thank you, Kate. Adriana Osores. Adriana, please continue.
Good morning, teacher and classmates, my friends. Her name is Jimena. She is short. She is pretty. Now she is tall. She can play basketball. She can't play volleyball. Thank you.
Good job, Adriana. Nice presentation. Thank you. Okay, my friends. Yes, we are going to continue with the book, okay? And then we continue with the presentations, okay? More presentations. Please open your Young Star. Let's go to the page 14 and 15, okay? Let's go, please. Open your Young Star. Open your Young Stars, please. Then we continue with the presentations, okay? Oh, Where is my book? 14 and 15, okay? There is a story. Who can tell me? What animal take part in this story? Open your young stars, page 14 and 15. Look, what animal takes part in this story? Who can tell me? There is an animal, no? Yeah, very good. A parrot, no? See? A beautiful parrot. Let's see, okay? But first the vocabulary. Listen and repeat, okay? Please open your microphones. Open your microphones, my friend. Open. Open your microphones. Open your microphones. Repeat, please, okay?
Hungry.
Hungry.
Hungry. When you want to eat something. Thirsty, when you want to drink something. Fat is the opposite of thing. Thing is this, and the opposite, fat. Okay, are some adjectives. Okay, pay attention to the story to complete this part, not to complete the 1, 2, 3, and 4, okay? Pay attention to the story, okay? Listen.
Mr. Spot, where are you? Hello, Mrs. Brown. Are you okay? Hello, Mike. Hello, Tom. No, I'm not okay. Mr. Spot is in the tree and I can't climb up.
Who's Mr. Spot?
He's my parrot. Can you see Mr. Spot?
Yes, we can. Don't worry, Mrs. Brown. Is he thirsty, Mike? Let's see. No, he isn't. Is he hungry? He is hungry. He is fat too. Ah! Oh, Mike, you're funny.
Thank you, boys.
You're welcome, Mrs. Brown.
Let's watch one more time, okay? Pay attention.
Mr. Spot, where are you?
Hello, Mrs. Brown. Are you okay?
Hello, Mike. Hello, Tom. No, I'm not okay. Mr. Spot is in the tree and I can't climb up.
Who's Mr. Spot?
He's my parrot. Can you see Mr. Spot?
Yes, we can. Don't worry, Mrs. Brown. Is he thirsty, Mike? Let's see. No, he isn't. Is he hungry? He is hungry. He is fat too. Ah! Oh, Mike, you're funny.
Thank you, boys.
You're welcome, Mrs. Brown.
Okay, in the story, my friend, who is Mr. Spot?
It's the parrot.
Parrot.
The parrot, no? It's the
parrot.
Thank you. It's the name of the parrot. Good. Mr. Spot is thirsty? Is he thirsty?
No, It isn't.
No, it isn't. No, he isn't. Teacher, ¿por qué usamos he? ¿Por qué utiliza he si es un animal? ¿Es posible usar he cuando ese animal lleva un nombre? ¿Ok? Es posible. Pero si yo simplemente digo a dog, it is, because no sabemos qué dog, qué perro, qué nombre. Pero cuando tiene nombre, como Mr. Spot, this animal, you can say, is he thirsty? Yes, or no, he isn't, okay? It's possible, but remember, only when the animal has a name, huh? Only when the animal has a name. Do you remember this part? This part? Kulap. Who is Kulap?
It's the elephant.
Oh, very good.
It's the elephant.
Look, look, she is 7 years old. She is from Thailand. She can draw. She can paint. ¿Por qué utiliza she? Porque tiene nombre este elefante. This is Kulap. The same, the parrot. This is Tim. He is a parrot, you see? It's possible use he or she in animals, but when these animals has names. Only with names. But when we talk about, for example, this cat, look, no name, only is a cat. Can it talk? No, it can't, no, because it's only a cat. Okay, be careful and remember this thing, okay? Good. Very fast, my friends, very fast. I am going to choose 4 students and you tell me if this sentence is yes or no, okay? Luciano is my friend Juan. Luciano. Angeli Bisach, okay. Let's see. Vaneli Bustamante. Vaneli, please, you're the number 3. And Alejandro, Alejandro. Luciano, please. Number 1. Mr. Spot is in the tree? Yes or no? Now, please, you are going to speak, okay? You're going to participate here. It's only speaking. Luciano, Mr. Spot is in the tree? Yes or no? Luciano.
Teacher, Luciano no está en la reunión.
Ha salido, ¿no? Tiene problemas de internet. Sí, justo estaba buscando su nombre. Ok. Gonzalo Palacios. The number 1, please, my friend.
Yes, he.
Yes. Boys, pay attention. This is a sentence, ¿eh? Solo es una oración. No es una pregunta. No hay signo de pregunta. No questions. You see? There is not a question. Si no es una pregunta, no tengo por qué responder como pregunta. Mr. Spot is in the tree? Yes. Only yes, okay? Thank you, Gonzalo. Angeli, number 2. Mr. Spot is a cat?
No, teacher.
Thank you, Gear. No. Vaneli, number 3, Vaneli.
Professor?
Mr. Spot is thirsty?
Yes.
Oh, finally, thirsty. Thirsty means?
No.
Wants to drink. Thirsty?
No.
No, it's not thirsty. Alejandro, Tom is funny.
No.
Very good, my friend. No, Tom is not funny. The other boy, no? The other boy is funny. Okay, Luciano, Angeli, Vaneli, Alejandro, thank you. Oh, thank you, Gonzalo, too. Okay? This is the, in this story, not only yes or no. Okay, let's continue with the presentations, okay, my friend? We stop here. Continue with your presentations of your writing. Javier, present, please. Lucia. Okay.
Teacher.
for you, please, for Fernanda. Let's continue with the presentation of your friend. Vamos a continuar con la presentación de su composición, de lo que hicieron. Your compositions.
Ay, ya, profe.
André Yauri, please. Yes, my friend. Javier, please. More volunteers, please raise your hand, okay? Because it's missing Fernanda, Alexandra, Claudia. You're missing André. Raise your hand. Okay, Javier.
Yeah, prof.
Good morning, teacher.
Good morning, teacher.
This is my friend.
This is my friend. Her name is Alfredo. He's a boy. He's tall. Now he's happy and funny. He can play soccer. He can swim. Thank you, teacher.
Thank you, Javier. Only this, Javier, pay attention in this part. Her, we use her because it's a girl. Alfredo is a boy, my friend. You need to use his. His name is Alfredo. His name is Alfredo. Okay, Javier, the rest is okay. The rest is good. But only this correct. Good, my friend. Gala, Javier. Okay. Okay, thank you, my friend. Nice presentation. Let's see. And now is André. André, please share your screen.
Está bien, teacher.
Present, please. Present.
Kiss. No, profe, es que todavía no me falta algunas cosas, profe. ¿Puedo presentar en un rato, profe?
Okay, hurry up, my friend. We only have 10 minutes. Then we don't have much time. Claudia Villafuerte. Claudia.
Teacher.
Present, please.
Teacher, yo no todavía no he acabado mi presentación. Es que me pasa es que tengo mucho rojo y de
razón.
Y todavía lo estoy completando.
Okay, but you need to correct, please. Chicos, si no haces tu presentación oral en clase, tendrás que grabar un video. ¿Ya? Y eso es más trabajoso. Es mejor hacerlo en clase. Lucía García, hurry up, Gear. Luis Peña, hurry up. Fernanda Rojas.
Profesor, lo puedo hacer yo y Manuel Estefano.
Ok, Manuel. Share, please. Share.
Ok, profe. A ver. Un ratito, profe. Un ratito.
Ok.
Vale. Profesor, yes, profesor, ahí está, ya lo voy a compartir ahorita.
Ok, ok.
Aquí está. Listo, profesor. My friend B. Emanuel. His name is Luciano. He is funny. He is a boy. Now he is happy. He can play soccer. He can join many times. Thank you.
Nice presentation, Emanuel. It's good. Thank you, my friend. It's good. Okay, let's see. Vanelli, please. Vanelli, present, please. Vanelli, Medina.
Profesor.
Bustamante, Medina, Vanelli. Okay, present, please.
Her name is Lucia Angeli. She is tall. They are bright. They can see.
Okay, stop, Vanelli. Vanelli, be careful. When you describe one person, you need to use she. She is. She can. They, only we use they when you describe plural. No? If you are presenting maybe your family, for example, no, you are presenting your family. They are my family. They are my parents and they are my brothers, you can say. Okay, plural. But in this case, it's in singular, Vanelly. Okay, be careful with that. André Yauri, is okay? Can you present? Or you, Luis, please. Luis.
Okay, profe.
Share, please. Share your screen.
His name is Jesus. His tal. Que falta. ¿Qué?
A ver, Luis, estas correcciones es las que tienes que cambiar tú. ¿Por qué te he puesto en rojo esta palabrita? La primera letra.
No sé.
Another student, please. Who can tell me? ¿Por qué está mal la primera palabra? La primera letra.
Porque no tiene mayúsculas.
Yes.
Mayúscula.
Mayúscula. Luis.
Yes.
Jesús también es un sustantivo propio. Tiene que ir con mayúscula. He le falta. Aquí tienes que poner he is an adult. Él es adulto. Él es un adulto. He is an adult. Tienes que corregir estas letritas en rojo, Luis. Lo corriges y todo lo demás va a estar bien ya para que hagas tu presentación. Ok, Luis. Check, please. Check your writing. Ok, who else is missing? Claudia, Alexandra, Fernanda, Luis. Ok, is missing Lucía García. Lucía. Lucía, can you present your friend, your report? Okay, André, please present.
Teacher, his name is Alder. He is tall, he's young, no, he is happy, he can play soccer and basketball, he can soccer.
Okay, André, thank you. Stop there, André. Lo mismo, André, ¿ve? Estás repitiendo esto mismo, ¿ve? He can play soccer, he can play soccer. Se contradicen, ¿ven? Lo que puedes hacer es cambiarle. He can play soccer and basketball. He can play tennis. Para que no se contradigan. Ok, André, y cambia la minúscula. No es necesario escribir todo en mayúscula. No es necesario. Solo la primera letra debe ir en mayúscula. Esa es la regla gramatical. Ok. The rest is ok, André. Your ideas are good. Okay, thank you. Okay, Fernanda, in your case is that a video. Please pay attention, my friends. Chicos, cada vez que tú hagas una composición en inglés, en este caso es la primera que estamos haciendo, vas a hacer una presentación oral de tu composición. Okay, nos faltan 7 composiciones más durante todo el año, ¿no? Vas a hacer 7 presentaciones orales de cada composición. Como te dije, este writing tú lo vas a imprimir, por favor, a los que yo les he revisado y está todo en azulito ya, está todo correcto, lo vas a imprimir. ¿Ok? Miren, para imprimirlo se trabaja de esta manera en tu...
Che, disculpe, ¿cómo...? O sea, si ya hemos presentado, ¿lo podemos imprimir ahora?
Sí, los voy a volver a revisar rapidito los que falten. Y tú lo vas a imprimir, ¿ya? Miren, por ejemplo, en el mío, todo está en azulito. Lo voy a cambiar esto a azul porque también está correcto. Ya, todo está en azulito, todo está correcto. Tengo los dos. La carátula, acá debe ir mi nombre, el autor, ¿no? En mi caso, mi nombre, que yo soy el autor. Y acá está lo que yo he escrito. Esto de aquí, por favor, lo vas a imprimir. Cuando tú lo imprimas, te va a dar la opción de imprimirlo. A ver, ¿dónde está? Aquí. ¿Cuántas diapositivas por hoja? Como son dos, dos diapositivas. Las dos te van a salir en una sola hoja. ¿Ves? Juntas. De nuevo, está acá. Cuando tú pones imprimir, que es control P, de imprimir también si deseas, pones tu impresora, pones aquí diapositivas. ¿Cuántas diapositivas quieres? En este caso solo hemos hecho dos. Más adelante se va a incrementar, o vamos a ver, dos. Y las dos van a salirte así, ¿ve? La imprimes y cuando lo imprimes lo archivas en tu portafolio de inglés. ¿Recuerdas que tienes un portafolio de inglés con la carátula de inglés? Ahí lo vas archivando. Tienes tu Writing One, ya está todo corregido. Yo te voy a enviar tu calificación en estos días. ¿Ok?
Teacher, disculpe. ¿Ahorita va a ser o ya más tarde? Porque...
Vanelli, perdón, Angeli, el día de mañana, chicos, pueden ya imprimir sus writings, ¿ok? Hoy en la tarde voy a revisarlo de todos, les voy a revisar de todos qué es lo que está mal. Y si sigue mal, te voy a volver a dejar en rojito otra vez. Tú lo corriges y lo imprimes ya. Lo imprimes y lo archivas en tu folder, en tu portafolio de inglés. ¿Ok? Tienen su portafolio, ¿verdad? En un foldercito está, con la carátula de inglés. Ahí va a estar archivado ese writing. ¿Ok? Questions.
Okay, okay.
No more questions. Y los chicos que no podemos presentar, no, por X motivos, cámara, falla nuestro internet, cualquier imprevisto, tienes que grabarme un video o un audio de tu presentación y enviármelo para yo poderte la nota de la parte oral, del desempeño en la que tú te desenvuelves, ¿ok? Son pocos en este salón. My friend, Vanelli, Bustamante, please. Luciano. Angeli, one more time, please. Lucía García. Manuel. Luis Peña. Fernanda Rojas. Alexandra San Martín. Has problems with internet, ¿no? Claudia. ¿Ok, my friends? Be careful with that.
Y yo...
Yes, Manuel.
¿Te puedo presentar?
Yes, yes, Manuel. Share. Share your screen. Okay, Manuel, open your microphone. Repeat with the teacher. Repeat, Manuel. Good morning, teacher.
¿Qué vamos a enviar?
Disculpe. No tengo. Ya está lloviendo y hay mala conexión.
Profesor, vamos a imprimir lo que hemos exponido, ¿no, profesor?
Alfredo, los demás, por favor, no interrumpimos. Vamos a escuchar a Manuel, ¿ok? Manuel, please.
His name is Gonzalo. He's tall. He's young. No, he's happy. He can play scoring. His hand is boring. Thank you.
Okay, thank you, my friend. The picture, only the picture, okay? Sí, tu única tareita es imprimir, chicos. Mañana, pero lo vas a realizar mañana, porque hoy día voy a volver a revisar tu writing.
Picture, yo no imprimí.
En caso de algunos que sí está completo, como Rodrigo, Luciana, que ya les había dicho desde un inicio que todo está en azulito, lo imprimen nada más, okay? It's time, my friend. Thanks for coming. Thanks for your attention.